One good thing about Alessandro is that we still have a Lidl, which is amazing because that's stuff that, strangely enough, I don't find in the Lidl in the UK. I thought that they basically were all the same, and they have theirs. Now, usually cheese snacks like these have maizen or something like that in it, so they technically have grains and it doesn't work. But look at these values. It has zero carbs. It means that it's actually just Parmesan. So at the moment, Lidl Italy 1, Lidl UK 0.